Our beautiful viewer, Alicia, who looks great in that color, is also in our front row. So, how much did you make for our viewer? How much did you guys find, literally, in her closets?
So I was so excited. I got there. I wanted to find $500. I was like, I'm going to do this for this family. And we found $1,958.99.
All right, so let's go over here. Everybody's got paddles in our audience. And we're going to take a look at stuff we could all go home and find in our own closets and try and learn what we could do with them to turn them into cash so that we can save for our futures or have a little more fun on Saturday night. So, guys, you're going to guess, see, some of these items are A or B, and they're going to guess what? Which item is worth?
You're going to guess which item makes you the most money. So if you're going to resell it, which one could you get the most money for so that you can put it towards your future bills, A or B? Let's
awesome.
Do this.
Can I help?
Yes. So okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to move
first
these boxes.
Box.
Yep. Two items. So an old appliance like a vacuum, which is A, or B, used luggage. So
I didn't even know you could sell used luggage, by the way.
Think about it. We all have it in our closets. So
it's
an
true.
Old
These
appliance.
These are two things everyone has. Who thinks A?
Vote, vote, vote.
And who thinks B will get more money?
It's yeah, we're seeing a little bit more B.
I think a little more B. I think
a little bit
people
B.
think you get more for the luggage than the vacuum.
So dun 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 dun.
Should we show?
Yep, 1, 2, 3.
Mine says 40.
And this is
wow.
125. So here's the big takeaway on this. So an old appliance like a vacuum, the closer it is to being the latest model, you're going to be able to resell it. But if you think about it, electronics, appliances lose value much faster because of all the new models
That's
that you're
right,
talking about.
Right, right.
Luggage, first of all, is so expensive. When you go out to buy new luggage, it can be $300, $400, $500. Bigger can be like $9. You're like, what? Here's the thing. Even with something like a broken wheel, you could repair it for about $9, resell it. $125 that you can put back in your own account and actually then free up some more space. So I love this tip. This is one of my favorites.
That's brilliant. I mean, honestly, that's a good one.